Hi, I'm Jake, and I assume you came here for a boatload of dongs and probably don't want to wait. .com. So without further ado, here are more dongs. Things that you can do online now, guys. Have you ever wondered what rabies looks like? Great, because here's Virus Explorer. This interactive site gives you the chance to visualize viruses like rabies, HIV, Ebola, and more. Let's check out rabies. You can look around the 3D model and read up on it over here. Rabies is not a very forgiving disease and essentially attacks the brain. It is extremely rare that a person will survive once symptoms are shown, and when they are expected to have about 7 days to live. It kills around 55,000 people a year, and it's not impossible to survive though, and in 2016 there had been 14 known survivors. But generally speaking, once someone shows symptoms ranging from fever to hydrophobia, extreme fear of water, it's unlikely that they'll have much longer to live. You can categorize the viruses by things like transmission and host in order to see the similarities and differences amongst them. There's even a feature that allows you to compare relative sizes. Keep in mind the line represents 100 nanometers, which is not big. For example, this is about 100,000 nanometers thick, so imagine something 1,000 times smaller. If that's hard to wrap your big, beautiful brain around, take a break and exercise with Overstellar.se. I am going to do some for you right now as I list the benefits of exercise. Ooh, this one looks like a good one. Let's do it. Physical activity is great. It reduces the risk of heart attack and gives you more energy, and according to this website, provides an opportunity for increased social contact. But in this case, I'm alone, so I guess. You know, you're never alone if you have a mirror to talk to, and that's my philosophy. But believe it or not, there are even cooler philosophers than myself. So let's check them out on the history of philosophy. You can explore some of the positive and negative connections between key arguments and ideas of Western philosophers. Philosophy comes from the ancient Greek word philosophia, the first part meaning love and the second part meaning wisdom or love of wisdom. It was coined by Pythagoras, who's fourth on this very long list. He was thought to be a pupil of the first philosopher on the list, who many regard as the first philosopher in Western tradition. If an argument either agrees with or expands on an old argument, it will connect with a green line, and if it disagrees or refutes, it'll connect with red. Let's check it out. We remember a lot from a previous life. Pythagoras believed that after death, our souls were born into other animals, and his idea influenced other important philosophers like Plato, who agreed that when an idea is learned, it is actually recalled from a previous life. In contrast with this thought was Thomas Aquinas' idea that we are born as a blank slate and our knowledge is derived from experience. You've probably heard a very similar view by John Locke, who was born 400 years after Aquinas. The breadth of information on this site is awesome, and now that you've grown your knowledge of philosophy, well, the most logical thing to do is grow your Instagram following. This site analyzes things including likes versus comments, engagement by post type, number of total posts with that hashtag, and more. Oh my goodness, how adorable. On this page of top hashtags, love, it's number 2. As of writing this script, there were 1,411,814,184 posts with the hashtag love, but there are probably more now because love grows every day. All right. Hey, links to all the dongs are down in the description. If you want to play those dongs, they're right here. Hashtag lit. What? Oh, crab walk out. Okay, and as always, thanks for watching.
Lower.
Okay, hold on.
Form.
Okay, I'm trying. This is what my life is like, guys. Hannah just yells at me from off in the distance. It's like the Wizard of Oz, but a very angry one.
Great.
Is that, I gotta take my, hold on, let me take my phone out of my pocket.
Make sure that your knees do not go over your
toes. My toes?
Is that true?
Let me
think.
Is that good?
Perfect.
And then hands?
I got
Pinterest. Oh, Pinterest, okay.
Wow.
Oh, wait, no, I can't walk that way. Okay.